The following is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Memphis, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Technical Tia Valentine.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good.
She treats every match like a title defense. That's how she got to this point in her career.
Mrs. Wrestling has returned.
And her partner, accompanied by Johnny Gargano, from Riverside, California, Candice LeRae.
One half of the WWE's resident power couple.
I'm not in the ring, Saxton. Candice is all smiles until the bell rings.
Yeah, big opportunity for Candice here.
And the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Queen Zelina and Alexa.
This is a top-level team, guys. Each of these superstars could be a main eventer by themselves, but together, they're even better.
Now we're talking.
Go! Get up!
Tag team matchup. There's a pecking order in the tag team division, and one of these teams is jockeying for position at the very top.
Hang on. Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. Oh, what a kick. She saw that one coming.
She's starting to look concerned. Zelina saw it coming.
For the arm bar and up.
Just stretching out the arm. Answering back. She's fighting back.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Reaching out for that burst of energy.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Oh, man, what a strike!
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, enough!
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
And referee cuts off the count in one.
This match continues on.
She's trying to create space. Caught in a bad position here.
Face first.
Beautiful
telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Dropkick with precision.
A nice shot by Alexa Bliss. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
Ooh.
Both arms captured, and vitriolic stomps.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Oh, kick out at two.
So close. That could have been it. Got their opponent set up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. LeRae shifts that to her favor.
Knees into the face.
Stuck in the leg.
Just nasty.
Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh! Gets out of there in a hurry. Turned that one around.
Completely unbothered, Zelina Vega. Nothing but disrespect for her opponent.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
There's a crucifix, nicely done.
Big form.
She's starting to tire a little.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
She's pushed into the corner.
Talk about rocking the jaw. This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stomp right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Alexa gets out of the way.
Specifically targeting the leg. Ow.
Foot meet back. Able to get there in time.
She wants her.
And the middle rope. Did that just happen?
She covers for the pin.
And there's the save. Face buster.
Fends off the attack with an elbow. Placed in the corner. Up on the turnbuckle now. Oh, what a right. Climbing up toward the top now from the second rope.
Ray's wild ride. Way better than Johnny's.
Zelina won't come back after that.
Elbow smash. Sights on going to the top rope.
Oh, look out.
Splash! And Bliss got dealt a pretty significant blow that time.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh, what a stop.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Alexa Bliss in off the tag.
And Alexa's attack gets intercepted.
Continuing to work on their opponent's arm. Oh, man. Arm breaker takes him down. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Right to the spine.
Tagging her partner in.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reverses.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Ooh, taking out the knee.
To hinder her. Block the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
Brilliant countering by both competitors. Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Zelina shoulders down. She pops the shoulder up in one.
What shot that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Wow, what a leg sweep. Taking out the knee.
Oh, man.
That'll destroy your ligaments. Oh, the torque on the knee.
Zelina's hopes are waning, but Zelina can't allow this burst to hinder her.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
She's got to be out of it now.
Oh. Man, this place is jumping.
She avoids the attack completely.
Basement drop kick. Knew what was coming there.
Yeah, her instincts are taking over.
She's just getting worked over right now.
Looks like he's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Step suplex.
Very nice.
And she's got the headset cinched in, and this is just torturous. Look how she's raining down those elbows.
She returns the favor there.
And Alexa isn't looking helpless.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Teams always entertain, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Here are your winners, Technical, Tia, Valentine, and Candice LeRae.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.